I think about death quite a lot. The irony about death is that I would like to die either on my bicycle, I love my bicycle, or playing tennis. I want a quick death. I don't want a lingering death. I'm totally for euthanasia. I really think that we all have the absolute right to choose to die when we want to. It's nobody else's life, and it's my life, and if I want to choose to die, I feel people should be allowed to help me die. What I don't want is a long, lingering illness. I can't see the point of that whatsoever.